Hey, in this video, we're gonna prep or make a rotisserie chicken sandwich. So it's pretty easy. Basically, it's similar to the chicken strips. You're gonna scoop 2.5 ounce scoop of chicken onto a 6-inch. Obviously, with a foot long, it's gonna be 2 scoops of 2.5 ounces. But basically, this is what your rotisserie chicken sandwich should look like after you have scooped it.